Hi, my name is Derek, and I'm part of the Strategic Content Design team here at Blackbaud. Today, we're going to be taking a quick look at some of the big changes arriving for record attendance. While the overall experience remains as it was, there are some big key workflow changes to note when working with the record attendance modal. If an attendance field is left blank for a student and the modal is saved, these fields will be automatically populated with present, attended class, or the equivalent value that your school has set. Instead of using first and last name for students, the record attendance modal now features the username formatting. Finally, the record attendance modal now has a toggle option to display a seating chart of the class section. It's worth noting that if this option doesn't appear, the class currently doesn't have a seating chart configured. That's going to do it for our overview of the latest changes to the record attendance section for faculty. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe to the channel for all of our latest video content.